Teresa, we're in the tent. I'll upload the contents of the laptop.
All right, I'll let you know what I can make of it.
Thank God. I need your help. This man will die without immediate medical attention. There's a cache of medical supplies up on the ground level of the main plant. If you bring him to me quickly, I think I can save his life.
Teresa, something's come up. I'll give you an update in a bit. Let me know when the data's been processed.
I'll take care of it. Lapon out.
Nothing.
Gabe, bad news. I've gone through the laptop data. I think Kress is a mole.
Yeah, I suspected.
Are you still with him?
No, he's back at the tent. With Jansen.
Gabe.
А вот и он. Как раз там, где Кресс и говорил. Возьми его!
God damn it. Jansen's dead.
And Kress?
Gone.
The ZPs plan to escape with the DU containers. Kress will be with them. Gabe, you need to stop him.
Already on my way.
Gabe, what the hell was that? We just saw the entire building shutter.
Looks like Kress left some insurance in case I survived his ambush. He bombed the plant from the inside.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's Kress who should be worried. A broken down building won't keep me from that bastard.
Уничтожь его!
DU containers in this area have been destroyed.
Я его вижу! Он вон там! Дай сюда несколько человек!
Get those containers loaded! Zivmovich, we're just about done here. I'm assuming the escort is on its way?
I hear someone up ahead.
Please, Gabe, be careful.
Right.